Avery. Goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you.
Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay, what can I do for you? Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, mug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks?
Thank you.